Last Christmas, George Michael's heart faded away on Christmas Day. This year, all of the queers will miss him in public, me and Drew.